Daddy's Toreador March. Withered Freddy's in his Toreador. Freddy to this Toreador. Freddy's Toreador March, not Toreador March, Liz Toreador. I completely forgot about Golden Freddy's Liz Toreador. Well, Liz Toreador. I'm gonna quickly erase Wizard Golden Freddy. I know I'm skipping Nightmare Freddy, but I didn't like the sound of his Liz Toreadors. Or Liz Toreador. So I'm just doing this, so it's the only extended thing. Well, of the FNAF version at least. This one sounds a lot like what he would do. I'm moving on to the next Freddy. I know I'm skipping Yendo and Dinnard, but they don't really count as a Freddy Fazbear. Dinnard is Circus Baby. I'm also gonna do Molten Freddy and the Twisted Freddy, that's it. And also, Yendo. He's a Yendo skeleton. And this is gonna be the form version. I hate these. The real cast video. Well, not videos, ads. Ads. I'm also gonna do just Adventure Freddy also. This does not sound like the realest Toradors from Five Nights at Freddy's, but trust me, we get there when we get there. This is the part we all know and love. It doesn't sound like a music box, but it sounds like the one we recognize anywhere if you ever got the blackout jump scare from Freddy ever, or played Ultimate Custom Night. But on that subject, another time. It's almost done. 18 seconds. So, it's in quick add before. Twisted Freddy's Toradol. I had enough of this. You guys probably do. Adventure Freddy's Toradol. the perfect corridor mark for this little guy. I want to get a close up of the face, but I can't. I guess he won't have legs then. Or part of his body. So that's it for this video. Bye.